feel it. Love isn't this thing that happens between two people and lives alone. An honest appreciation for who someone is, even if the conversation's over, even if it's already too late.